meters in the face of strong opposition pressure. Between these two sides, not many chances as yet. Went all the way there, great effort.
Such a great run he made there, he got away from two defenders as well, that's wonderful play. Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Throw. Minutes have passed. No change in that score. 0-0 it remains. He's over the ball, his teammates waiting. Away from the danger area now. And he's got quite a shot on him.
Oh, listen, I think you can understand at times that the pace of the game pressures players into split-second decisions. Sometimes they just make the wrong one. I think he would have been better placing that.
Opportunity for a goal. A fine save by the keeper, but he'll need to keep his focus for the corner. Goalkeeper making his feelings felt in no uncertain terms.
Well, quite frankly, his defence just didn't do its job then. Left them totally exposed. I think he's quite right to be upset about that. It's not good enough, and they ought to be told.
No, the defence alert and picked out the danger.
Tulani Serrero.
South Africa, the ball, but not being very threatening with it. 30 minutes gone. Heading towards half time, and it's still scoreless.
If they can just find the right through ball, they could be in on goal.
He's going on his own. Now, surely. No luck again, just like last time.
South Africa have been enjoying as good an attacking spell as you can wish for, and yet they've been incredibly wasteful. I mean, they could have wrapped it up by now, and it's not going right for them.
Just to see how much stoppage time. There's the answer. 2 minutes. It's not a lot. Moments, but he was there to intervene. There's the end of the first 45. The side conceding a goal then. It is 0-0. So the second half gets underway. Going forward with purpose, and it's a really well taken goal. What a start to the second half this is.
Devastating, I mean, that's the only word you can use to describe that kind of breaking power. was absolutely devastating. That was fantastic to watch.
So we start again at 1-0.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out. It's paid off here. Stuff. It's difficult to see which one has the drive and determination to come out on top now.
That's a one yard. Giovanni Serrero. Good tackle. Activity down by the touchline. Looks like we're going to get a substitution. This goes for a throw-in. Surely he's in. A similar chance and a similar outcome.
That's what supporters love to see. Tremendous will and spirit, crunching tackles, and a